reinforcements. You'll have to do. That fool Norn Air has stirred up the ghosts down here. Let me brief you. This place has a history, and I don't want your ignorance getting us killed. This was originally Charr land. The humans pushed us out and built Ascalon on top of it. Over 200 years ago, we took our land back. The human king, Adelberg, watched his soldiers panic as we breached the city gates. Facing certain defeat, the doomed king refused to surrender.
Retreat! Retreat is not an option!
Adelberg smashed his ancient blade, Magdir, and cursed Ascalon.
You will not abandon me!
The blast incinerated the attacking legions and turned the defending humans into vengeful spirits.
We will never surrender! Never!
The ghosts see the living as invaders. They show no mercy and no weariness, only blind hatred. Battle burns hatred. And now, Air's gone right into the dead king's lair. What a mess. We're going after her. She's causing trouble, and I don't want anyone dying because of her foolishness.